So there are three variant section, like if the ad will be promoting something like this. So example preview, so this is a mobile view. So Google properties, like in a Gmail, I think you can see the ads like Gmail like that. So everyone see that?
Yes.
Hello. Yes. Okay. Got it.
Yes,
so this
yes,
is the yes. Okay. This is the preview of Gmail. So in YouTube, so like this is the ad will be reflecting something like that. This is the way. So if you the direct app sites placement like images, text ads, this is a mobile view. So if you want to see in a desktop view. So this is a desktop view. Like this is the ad format will be showing in the sites. It's a preview part of in every sites. So this is the campaign of setting. So after that, I'm going to targeting like a telephone brand. It's a mobile shopping brand in India. So I can taking the landing page of URL. So just placing the URL. So we need to place the URL. So after that, next step will be it's choosing the campaign name. So the location part, already I told you, like you can do anywhere in the country, in globally you can target any country, like any country, cities, states, radius, everything you can target. So as of now, for this campaign, I'm gonna see all, if you click all countries, it will targeting the globally. Yeah, except if you want target India in somewhere, or else I want target Maharashtra. So this is the way we are targeting, or else you want to target specific state, city. So this is the way you can target that. So if you want target so any language, if you click all language, it should be selected. But if you don't want selected in the so this is, you can target that something like that. So after that's a bidding part. So that the bidding, but I already told you, like CPA, it's a cost per action, cost per conversion, everything should be same. Like it should happen, the cost per action means it should happen like sale, leads, something like that. It's a complete paid order something. So while selecting the conversion part, so we need to set a target per action. So if I'm choosing the per bidding should be it's 100 kind of thing, so we need a specific conversion value. So as of now, so second part is I can set the CPC my part. So I'm gonna set the daily budget. So daily budget means how much campaign you need to spend in around in daily. Example, I entered, I want to spend 2000 per day. So if I entering 2000 per day, so the manually it's showing like here how much clicks, how much conversion, average CP, everything here should be showing. So if you spend like a good budget, so average budget, daily budget would be just 5K. So if you're spending 13K to 30K impression views, clicks, so everyone can see your website. So this is the way it was working actually. So after that, it's ad group part. So already I told you, like this is the most important part in the banner section. Like this kind of banner should be, it's an important section of to upload the Google Ads. So while selection, like upload display ads. So I'm gonna apply. So these kind of ad formats, you can upload GIF, JPEG, PNG, any kind of ad formats you should upload. I have everything already. I have the banners, so I can upload it. So in that section I uploaded. So after that, I need to enter the URL. Everything should be corrected in tracking template. So if you're using any tracking kind of thing, example, I'm telling that you should place the in your web or app, you need to place the Google Analytics tags. So this is the Google Analytics ads. So this is the number of tracking the solution. So if I'm set up the campaign here, so this is the global tag. So this is the mandatory. You need to place your site. This is you are getting from Google Analytics. So this is the part you can get that. So you need to enter in the site. So you can get the tracking code and place in your site in HTML in the front of page. So once you place, you can see the every conversion zero in the analytics section. So actually the tab will be placed. It's okay. So I'm adding the ad group. So I done the campaign actually. So I'll create the campaign. Okay, so it was showing that actually I set the today date campaign, so no end date, so it was running, it's a whole month. I'm targeting will be leads. Budget will be 5,000 per day. So languages like Arabian, so I selected 43 languages. So campaign time smart display, so maximize conversions. So I selected 7 ads. So if you want continue campaign, so we should need to click that. So this is the campaign setup, everything campaign setup should be done. So next we gonna check the preview. So if you have any queries, you can ask me guys till now.
Hello.
Yes, sir.
I didn't get the analytics part, the Google Analytics.
No, I can tell you. I can tell you there's the next part. Till now, if you have any queries, let me know. This is a campaign.
Yeah,
setup.
That's only like the link which you added there, just before this part. Going to Google and you copy pasted our link.
You are telling this one, like Google Analytics tag.
Yes. What
yeah, okay.
is this and
yeah, like, this is what that's what I'm telling. This is what if you open the if you launching any site, website, something like that, you should go. Like one second. So here's the first. So I can create one account like that. It's a Google Ads. So here I can get that tracking code.
Okay.
One second, I can show you.
For this, we need to have a website, like proper website.
Yes. You need proper website, any app. Like example, see, I opened one site. This is the common thing for every site. So Google Analytics, Google Tag Manager. One second, I show you. So here they're placing code, right? So this is the tracking ID for each and every website.
Okay.
For each and every website, dynamic is generating from Google Analytics. So everyone having, so the getting from Google Analytics, so everyone having to place that. So this is here. So if you have any website like xy.com, you should register Google Analytics. You can get this tag. Like you can see that tracking info, the tracking code.
Mm-hmm.
So this is what I'm getting. This is what I'm pasting here.
And this is regarding the website. And what if it's an app and
means you need to do some SDK integration, kind of same tag. You need to do SDK integration, so the Android developers knowing very well. The same part, like if you choose app means while creating the ad account. One second. Okay, I'm creating new account. Can you see me?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm entering a new app. Actually, I have one app, so I'm entering. So here the option, web or app. So you can
mm-hmm.
choose whatever you need.
Okay.
Or else if you want target both apps and web, so Google they providing each and every code. Once getting the code, you
mm-hmm.
can place it with the app in the SDK in a different header part, like head to head. So this is where if you place this code so that you can track the Google Analytics in the pod. So who and all visiting your site, everything you can target. So one second, I will show. Now Now we clear, or you have, do you have any queries?
Yeah, yeah, I'm good.
Yeah, okay, okay. Okay, I will show you the next step actually. Okay, so this is the part. So once I done the campaign setup, everything. So after that, we should go add part. This is not approved yet. So Google team review the campaign. It's showing so I applied the 7 banners, but everything showing status under review. So now we set up the campaign. So if anything goes wrong, they will reject it. So we need to read the policy and apply that. So actually, I can show you the previous campaign. So this is the previous campaign we done, approved here. The image will be approved. So everything goes approved. So after that, we need to add the funds and run the campaign. So this is the everyone. See, if you do anything, you can, everything it's in the ad groups. So we can see the ads, extensions, everything you can see it here. So after running the campaign, so you can click the where ad showed. So you can click here, so you can see that where the ad goes. I can show you the previous campaign. So see, actually you are asking the tracking part, right? So here you can see that. So how many visitors they came, so how many visitors in chat box, everything you can track that. So example, I can show the example. I can see the tracking at scrub.com. So you can see the tracking. So I'm visiting in the page right now. So here should be showing user will be active in audience targeting, everything you can see that in real time. How many users should be visit the website per day? Everything you can see that, location, traffic, content, even everything you can see that here. So this is the purpose for using for the Google Analytics to track the users and getting the Alexa ranking. So while I'm checking the Alexa ranking in my website, so these are the placements. Can you hear me, everyone? Okay, got it. So these are the placements. So actually I'm showing, so these are the placements. So actually I'm running the previous campaign. So the ad will be placed where, which one, so which site. So everyone, you can see that it was placing mobile app. So which mobile app, so we can see that everyone, you can see the all placements here. So where the ad goes, so everything you can track in the placement section. So after that, you can, if you forget anything, so in the overall view dashboard, you can see the clicks, how much clicks you are getting, impressions, average CPC, everything you can see that here. So in the campaign type, so everything, gender, how much. Someone voice is occurring. So here I can see the tracking. So you will getting the Alexa while running the Google ads, you can getting the good ranking with Alexa ranking like adscore.com. So example, I can show you. So these are all global rank for India. I'm getting 1,19,000. So this is site metrics, how much users became, payment site, everything you can track that. So and also,
दिव्या
So if you have any queries, you can ask me, guys. Hello.
Yeah, hi. It's clear as of now.
Okay.
So thank you so much for the session.
Yeah, sure, sure. So if you want any learning for the digital marketing for next step, so let me know. So based on we can move on that lessons, everything, SEO, Google, Facebook ads, Instagram ads, everything. So we need your suggestions so that we can arrange the call back and help you out.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you. Thank you so much.
मैं कहा था कि मैं यहाँ